Up next, King Von, My Fault. It looks like we got a feature. Boogie with the hoodie. Let's go.
DJ Yella Bisa was a banger.
That's not my fault. That's not my fault.
I know you tired of niggas, girl, but that's not my fault.
Yeah.
You need a real nigga, girl, and that's what I thought. Mm. She loves Chanel and Gucci purses, that's what I bought.
Hey.
She learned to love a real nigga, that's what I taught.
Okay.
I know you tired of niggas, girl, but that's not my fault. You need a real nigga, girl, and that's what I thought. She loves Chanel and Gucci purses, that's what I bought. She learned to love a real nigga, that's what I taught. See, love don't come around, so I suggest if you love them, you better hold them down.
Hey.
I met this bitch up in the wake, but she from out of town.
And it's
fucked up how we first met, but that's my baby now. Yeah, that's my baby now. See, I'm just man and man. I'm on that block, I'm selling coke.
Hey.
Got no 9 to 5. I'm posted up,
come
my banger tucked with something caught my eye. I saw this bitch come down the stairs and ask her why she crying. And that's when she replied, that nigga beat on me. Just wanna cheat on me. He put his feet on me.
Listen, if he's beating on you, cheating on you, putting his feet on you, you need to leave ASAP. Call the feds on his ass. Like, get the fuck away. Why
what
you still
doing,
there?
Sway?
Like, what you doing there, Sway? I get it's hard to get away, but motherfucker gotta leave at some point.
What we got next?
Oh, hold on. No. What happened? Why you go back to med? That's not where we were.
Nigga, that's what I taught. See, love don't come around, so I suggest if you love them, you better hold them down.
Yeah.
I met this bitch up in a wake, but she from out of town.
Hey.
And it's fucked up how we first met, but that's my baby now.
Okay.
Yeah, that's my baby now. See, I'm just man and man. I'm on that block, I'm selling coke, ain't got no 9 to 5. I'm posted up, my banger tucked with something caught my eye. I saw this bitch come down the stairs and ask her why she crying.
Yeah.
And that's when she replied, that nigga beat on me. Just wanna cheat on me.
Hey.
He put his feet on me. I'm too raw, why he sleep on me?
Mm.
He plan to put some cheese on him.
What?
Oh, she want him gone. And I know he be having them keys on him.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, what do be on? I know you tired of niggas, girl, but that's not my fault.
Yeah.
You need a real nigga, girl, and that's what I thought.
Hey.
She loves Chanel and Gucci purses, that's what I bought.
Hard.
She learned to love a real nigga, that's what I taught. I know you tired of niggas, girl, but that's not my fault. You need a real nigga, girl, and that's what I thought. She loves Chanel and Gucci purses, that's what I bought. She learned to love a real nigga, that's what I taught.
Hey.
New Chanel flavors for you, that's what I bought.
Mm.
Bezel flavor, flavor on you, that's one big ass watch. We both been unfaithful, but she knew she's my drive. Catch you with that nigga, I'm gon' treat you like my love. Stacking my bread to the ceiling, staying 10
what
toes
up, son?
She tired of you, I'm tired of driving
better.
Bitch on.
It's not bad though, this project's not hard, bro. It's not hard at all. It's not bad at all.
Friends on still, left on the table for you.
I'm enjoying it more than I thought I would. Just know that.
I like
I'm enjoying it more than what I thought I would.
That's what I bought.
What?
I can cut off all of my holes and spin the block. I be getting paper like loose, they getting guap. I got just enough for me and you, baby.
Hey.
I know you tired of niggas, girl, but that's not my fault. You need a real nigga, girl, and that's what I thought. She loves Chanel and Gucci purses, that's what I bought.
Hey.
She learned to love a real nigga, that's what I thought.
So you feel like Youngboy is better, you think
niggas,
Von
girl,
is better.
That's not my fault. You
I'm
need a real
Von.
Nigga, girl,
good
and that's
too.
What I thought. She loves Chanel and Gucci purses, that's what I bought.
Uh-huh.
She learned to love a real nigga, that's what I thought.
Yo.
I like
bad.
This one.
That wasn't bad. I enjoyed that. I don't know about you. How about you, Slime?
I liked it.
What's up, Josu?
How y'all feeling about it?
I'm talking about Von better. Von hard. That shit was hard.
What's up, Josu?
I ain't mind it at all. But
what's
I'm going to tell you
LB?
What is hard. I'm going to tell you right now. Where I'm from, war are hard. It kind of starts softening up around FaceTime with G Herbo. Then don't play that. That beat was kind of 5-Yo kind of picked it up.
I like 5-Yo. That one was 5-Yo.
Moneybagg didn't really just push it over. But then when we got to what was it? Mad. Mad's nice. Listen.
I like Mad. I think with that one when he. I don't know if he has a ghostwriter or not. I don't think he does.
What's up, LB? What's good? How you doing,
but
pimp?
He did a great job with that one. I think all of them have been sounding good. The G Herbo one, like you said, I was kind of like,
Right.
You know, but I wouldn't probably play them. But the rest of these, they bangers.
Listen.
They're bangers.
Up next.
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. If you want to see what YouTube recommends for you, go right down here.
If you want to see what's new,